testing in a wind tunnel.
Well, a wind tunnel basically is a test apparatus that we set up to make some aerodynamic measurements. A wind tunnel will start with a fan. We start up with a very large height of flow, and then we restrict that down to a smaller height, and that causes it to speed up. If you can think of taking your garden hose and turning the flow on, then putting your thumb over the end, what you've done is restricted the end, and that makes it come out faster. We do exactly the same thing with the air. We would like to understand how aerodynamic forces are generated on either aircraft or other things that we're interested in studying. So instead of doing this at full scale during a vehicle is actually flying, it's better to do it when the model is stationary and the wind is blowing over it so that we can make more precise measurements. And so we use certain combinations of pieces of data that you take from the tunnel to figure out how that would apply to the full-scale vehicle.
Be sure to tell your teacher to check out the NASA Explorer School's virtual campus.